Hello everyone. If this academic season will bring your first time going off to boarding school, I'm sure you have faced several questions from friends and family over the past few weeks. Are you excited or are you nervous? But do not fear. This feeling is normal. How do you plan a good boarding school for your child? Searching for top-rated boarding school in Uttarakhand is a big task. Do you need any help to find the best boarding schools in Uttarakhand? If yes, then you are watching the right video. We are BoardingEdu will help you to find the right and best boarding schools in Uttarakhand. That will make you easy to pick the best boarding schools in Uttarakhand without any hassle. It can be a hard decision to opt for full boarding for your child, especially if you have no experience of boarding studies. Being able to visualize where your child is living helps parents hugely. We give you clear picture, the transparency of boarding schools. Our team will be there for you. Don't be afraid to ask any questions on 8828912891. Our counselors will fix your appointment with your choice of boarding school. Hi parents, this is Suba from BoardingEdu. Today I'm here with another video on top 5 boarding schools in Uttarakhand. But before that, let me clear you one thing, that BoardingEdu is not a rating agency nor authorized by any government agency to rate any boarding schools. BoardingEdu is one of the most visited web portal for boarding schools in India and abroad, almost 50 plus countries. As for getting the feedbacks from parents, we have rated top 5 boarding schools in Uttarakhand for 2019 academic session. Dear parents, if you want to send your child at boarding school in Uttarakhand, then must watch our video to clear all your doubts. So let's start with, do you want to send your child for boarding studies in Uttarakhand? Then we strongly suggest you to please read and research about the state or country where you want to send your child, that means the location. The tips is, while choosing the right boarding school according to your preferred location, parents should ensure 3 things. First, how to reach there? By air, train and road. Second, what will be the climatic condition? Third, the education scenario and literacy rate. Let me start by introducing you about the Indian state of Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand is another state near Delhi which attracts attention of Britishers as well as the Indian elite. The prime areas being Dehradun and Mussoorie. Just like Himachal Pradesh, good boarding schools come up in Uttarakhand too. In fact, Dehradun, the capital of Uttarakhand, is also known as the school capital of India and is about 250 kilometers closer to Delhi. Located on the foothills of Himalayas, the boarding schools in Uttarakhand always extend their hands for helping parents. So first thing, how to reach Uttarakhand most conveniently? By air, road and train. Talking about airways, the safest and quickest way to reach boarding schools in Uttarakhand is by airways. Jolly Grand Airport in Dehradun is the primary airport in Uttarakhand, which is located just in the middle of Dehradun, Rishikesh and Haridwar. Almost all major flights arrive here from all over the country. Apart from this, Pandit Airport is also located in the Kumaon region of the state, and other small airfields are located in Gaucher, Bhargod as well as Naini Saini in Pitorgarh district. Next, going by roadways option to reach Uttarakhand to visit top 5 boarding schools is the most convenient and affordable way to visit boarding schools. If you are comfortable with railways, then you have uncountable options, because there are the number of railway stations are available in almost every city of Uttarakhand. The railway lines are linked with all the major routes, cities and states of India and make easy to reach any city of Uttarakhand from anywhere. Roadways is yet another option to reach Uttarakhand. The state capital Dehradun and major other cities and small towns of Uttarakhand like Mussoorie, Nainital, Haridwar, Ramnagar, Tanakpur, Tehri, Almora, Rishikesh, Uttarkashi has number of boarding schools. These regions are well connected with roads and many bus services from New Delhi, Himachal Pradesh and other major cities of India, offering road transportation facilities to reach Uttarakhand. Let's see the education scenario of Uttarakhand. As per the census, Uttarakhand has a literacy rate of 79.63% with a literacy ratio of 88.33% male and 70.7% female students. The language of instruction in the school is either English or Hindi. Overview of the climatic condition of the state. As Uttarakhand lies on the slant of Himalaya, the atmosphere changes from ice sheets at the most noteworthy heights to subtropical woodlands at the lower rises and are generally secured by ice and undercover shakes. For most of the year, Uttarakhand experiences a cool temperature, but from October to March is a heavy snowfall is experienced by this region. Here we complete the briefing about the Uttarakhand. Now we'll start with the top 5 boarding schools in Uttarakhand for 2019 academic session according to the survey based on feedback received from parents and guardians. And the school coming at number 5 is Mussoorie International School, Mussoorie, Uttarakhand. One of the finest all-girls boarding school, Mussoorie International School is and has been home to students from over 27 countries, enriching their lives with cultural awareness and diversity. MIS is consistently ranked among the top schools in India and is a leader in pastoral care. Cutting-edge education technology is the form of smart classes, makes learning engaging and rewarding. The wide range of co-curricular activities enables MIS stars to discover their hobbies and talent and excel in them. The school was founded in 1984 by Dr H K Rawal under the direction of blessings of Gurudev, Pandit, Shri, Acharyaji of all World Gayatri Pariwar, with a vision of impart an integral education that was global and all comprehensive based on a strong foundation of Indian tradition, culture and values. It is affiliated to ICSE, ISE and IBDP. Annual fee at the school could range from ₹5,35,000 to ₹9,75,000 depending on the class and affiliation. School's nearest airport is Dehradun Airport, which is also known as Jolly Grant Airport. School's nearest railway station is Dehradun Railway Station. From Dehradun Railway Station to Mussoorie International School is 40 kilometers approx 2 to 2.5 hours. By road, ISBD Dehradun is well connected with Delhi, Jaipur, Chandigarh and Haridwar, etc., averaging around 8 hours of travel time. After reaching Dehradun, a number of buses are available from Mussoorie. It takes about 2 hours to reach Mussoorie bus stand from ISBD Dehradun. Mussoorie International School is one of the finest boarding schools in Uttarakhand for girls from grade 1 to grade 12. The school is spread across an area of about 40 acres amidst the beautiful woods of pine, deodar and coniferous trees. It aims to provide holistic development, integral education, meaning complete and total education, taking into account the physical, intellectual, emotional and spiritual development of the girl's child and keeps them grounded by inculcating morals, ethic values and respect for rich Indian culture. Total student strength as on date is approximately 500 and the number of international students are about 90. It also provides regular coaching classes for VSAT, CLAT, IIT, JEE, PMT, NIFT and NID. More details are available at school website, that is www.misindia.net. Choosing to send your child to a boarding school can be a difficult decision. While not always possible, visiting the schools and meeting the staff and students can be very valuable exercise. A helping hand as BoardingEdu will be very welcome at this moment. If you are unable to visit, then we are here to assist you right from fixing an appointment where you speak with the school representatives in person. We help parents to find the right boarding school according to their budget, preferred location and choice of curriculum. Fortunately, our counselors help parents to find answers to any questions or doubt that they might have regarding the boarding education. For any kind of information related to best boarding schools in Uttarakhand, parents, please feel free to call or message us on 8828912891. As for the feedback received from the parents, the next school in Uttarakhand at number 4 for academic session 2019 is Kasiga School, Dehradun, Uttarakhand. Kasiya is one happy family. The staff, leadership and management are bound together by the all-prevailing spirit of Kasiya, epitomized in goodness and warmth. School provides the facility of escorting students up to Delhi and Kathmandu when they travel back home during the vacation on request. Kasiya is a co-educational English medium residential school established in the year 2007. And affiliated with CBSE and the University of Cambridge International Examination, that is CIE. The annual fee for the boarder is around 7,50,000 rupees to rupees 10,50,000. Nearest railway station is Dehradun Railway Station, 16 km from the school. Nearest airport is Jolly Grant Airport, also known as Dehradun Airport. By road, ISBT Dehradun is well connected with Delhi, Jaipur, Chandigarh and Haridwar, etc. Averaging around 8 hours of travel time. After reaching Dehradun, a number of buses are available for Mussoorie. Every aspect of life at Kasiya School Dehradun Uttarakhand is carefully conceived and created with a specific focus on acquisition and mastery of concepts and skill at appropriate levels in scholastic and co-scholastic disciplines. Apart from academic activities such as music, theatre, dance and sports, such as cricket, football, hockey, basketball, tennis, table tennis, athletics, swimming, skating and shooting are encouraged. The large campus is designed in such a manner which influences both learning and living. The entire school campus is Wi-Fi enabled, which ensures integrations of technology into the teaching learning process at any level. For more details, visit to the school website, that is www.kasigaschool.com. I would like to say, when it comes to choosing the right boarding school for your child, there are a huge number of things to consider. While not every school is right for you, there are practical steps that parents can follow. We at BoardingEdu always guide you through the process and offer advice and help. The top considerations are, first, how far you are willing to let your child travel. Second, your family's values, goals and priorities. Third, your budget for education spending. Fourth, your child's personality, learning style and academic ability. Fifth, you absolutely must have such a small class sizes or specific athletic facilities. Sixth, co-ed or same-sex boarding or day school preferences. Seventh, the school's method of communicating with families. 8. Teachers' qualification and the type of professional development offered to them. 9. The ways that the school measures individual achievement and progress, and many more. For any kind of information or help related to best boarding school in India and abroad, parents, please feel free to call us on 8828912891. Or you can also email us on info@boardingedu.com. The school at number 3 is the Sherwood College, Nainital, Uttarakhand. Sherwood College is a co-educational residential school in Nainital. It was the brainchild of Dr. Condon, H.S. Reed and others, and under the patronage of the retired Rev. Robert Melvin D.D., the 7th Metropolitan of India. There are many famous alumni of Sherwood like Amitabh Bachchan, Indian film actor, Fateh Chand Bhadwaj, OBE, MBE, Indian civil servant, first Indian to become chairman of the railway board, Kabir Bedi, Indian film actor, Virendra Dayal, IAS senior UN official, Nikhil Dwivedi, Indian film actor, Rahul Johari, CEO of Board of the Control for Cricket in India, that is BCCI, Ram Kapoor, Indian film actor, Jameel Khan, Indian film actor, Vivek Mishran, Indian film actor. Sherwood College is a boarding school established in 1869 by the British in India to educate British boys and the Indian elite during the Raj. Today it is a co-educational boarding school. The Sherwood College, Nainital is affiliated to ICSE, ISE and the session of this institution starts in the month of March and the final examination is held in the month of November. Annual fee at the school for boarder is from 5 lakh rupees to rupees 7 lakh, depending on the classes. School's nearest airport is, the nearest domestic airport from Nainital is Panchnagar Airport. Panchnagar regularly roughly 1 hour drive from the city. It is well connected to New Delhi and Mumbai via Jet Airways, Air India and Spicejet. School's nearest railway station is located at a distance of 34 kilometers at Kathgodam at the foothills of the Kumaon Hills. Kathgodam railway station enjoys good connectivity to important places such as Delhi, Lucknow, Howrah with the daily trains running to New Delhi. By road, Nainital is well connected with Delhi, Jaipur, Chandigarh and Haridwar, etc. Constructed in a weighted 45-acre campus 6,837 feet above sea level and offering spectacular vistas of the hills and valleys of hill station of Nainital. The Sherwood campus is an enthusiastic blend of the post-Edwardian style buildings embellished with Gothic pattern windows, Romanesque arches, oak paneled walls, sturdy timber beams, quadrangles and modern buildings. Academic and co-curricular education facilities include smart boards in all the classes, state-of-the-art science, computer and robotic labs, two auditoriums, the heritage 400-seat Millman Hall and state-of-the-art 900-seat Boston Center, separate hostel for girls and boys are, and three dining halls. The school provides the student with proper infrastructure for all games outdoor and indoor. Cricket, football, hockey, swimming, athletics, basketball, lawn tennis, table tennis, volleyball, squash, badminton, chess, snooker, billiards, shooting, diving, gymnastics. For more details, you can also visit to the school portal, that is www.sherwood.edu.in. Dear parents, at BoardingEdu, our counselors can not only assist parents with the general procedure of applying for admissions at any boarding schools, but also talk to the guardian and brief the entire process. Be it application criteria, study method, extracurricular opportunities, school ranking or academic benefits. More knowledge about the school not only empowers you, it also encourages you to fully explore and experience the destination in front of you. For any kind of information related to boarding schools in Uttarakhand, parents, please feel free to call us on 8828912891. Or you can also visit our portal like www.boardingedu.com. Now coming to the school at number 2 for the academic session 2019 is William Girls School, Dehradun, Uttarakhand. William Girls School, previously known as William Girls High School, is a traditional boarding school for girls at the foothills of the Uttarakhand in Dehradun. The school brings together girls from varied backgrounds and socially diverse groups and instills in them a belief so strong that they learn to appreciate this diversity and become appreciative of one another. There are a number of well-known personalities are alumni of Vellum Girls like Priyanka Gandhi, Brinda Karat, Kareena Kapoor Khan. It was established in the year 1957. The school is affiliated to Council for the Indian School Certification Examination, New Delhi, an All India Board. The school has classes from 6 to standard 12. The academic year begins in the April and the final examination are conducted in March of the following year. English is the medium of instruction throughout the school. The fee structure at the school ranges from rupees 6,50,000 to rupees 7,50,000. Nearest airport is Dehradun Airport. It's 24 kilometers. It takes 28 minutes to travel from Dehradun Airport to Vellum Girls School. Approximate driving distance between Vellum Girls School and Dehradun Airport is 24 kilometers or 14.9 miles or 13 nautical miles. Nearest railway station is Dehradun Railway Station. By road, ISBT Dehradun is well connected with Delhi, Jaipur, Chandigarh and Haridwar, etc., averaging around 8 hours of travel time. The school offers its students the widest possible opportunity to develop their area of interest. The school is justifiably proud of spacious, very well-stocked open-shelf library cum resource center designed to encourage girls to develop an interest in a variety of subjects and allow them the facility of research and in-depth study. The school makes extensive use of audiovisual ICT-enabled teaching aids. Life's greatest lessons are learned on the game field, and sports create an equal opportunity to be different. At William Girls School, physical education is an integral and daily part of the school routine. All students are expected to play games regularly. All sport disciplines are given equal importance and are played with great enthusiasm under the guidance of specialized coaches. School teams regularly participate in district, state and national level tournaments. There is an active emphasis on real learning, which is fostered through educational trips to other parts of the country, as also visits to institutions and industries. Students travel overseas to participate in programs and international seminars. More details are available at school website, that is www.williamgirls.com. Dear parents, at BoardingEdu, we will help you to narrow down your search and match for your child with suitable boarding schools, taking into consideration the child's academic ability and level of English, their personality and interests such as sports, music and drama. We have good knowledge of boarding school system, a good understanding of subject choice, and will be able to advise you right boarding schools. At BoardingEdu, we will be able to help arrange visits to the boarding schools. Throughout the process, the BoardingEdu will act as the gap partner between the family and the boarding school, which is particularly important if English is not your first language. Should you still feel that finding the ideal boarding school is too daunting? Do you need professional help in finding the perfect boarding school? For free consultation, you can also call us on 8828912891. How can BoardingEdu help in selecting the right boarding school for your child? According to the survey, the boarding school that is considered as the best by the parents and guardians for 2019 academic session is, the best school in Uttarakhand is the Dune School, Dehradun, Uttarakhand. The school is probably the only all India school with applications from almost every state each year. Dune has been ranked the best residential school in India, including by BBC, the Times of India and the New York Times. Although the school has often been cited as Eton of India by media outlets such as BBC, The Guardians, The Spectator, Financial Times, The Economist, The Daily Telegraph and Forbes, old boys of the school are commonly known as TOSCOs. Although the total number of formal pupils is relatively small, they include some of India's most prominent politicians, government officials and business leaders. The best known alumnus is former Indian Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi. The Dune School was founded in 1935 by Satish Ranjan Das, a Kolkata lawyer who revised a school model on the British public school, but conscious of Indian ambitions and desires, and it is affiliated to IB, ISC, IGCSE. The annual fee for the boarder is from 10,25,000 rupees to 10,85,000. The city's airport, Jolly Grant Airport, operates multiple daily flights by several different airlines between Delhi and Dehradun. The flight frequency is about 30 to 40 minutes. It takes 40 minutes to reach Dehradun Airport and from Delhi Airport, and 28 minutes from roadways to reach the Dune School. You can also opt from buses from Indira Gandhi International Airport, Delhi. It is one of the finest boarding schools in India, with alumni from across the country as well as Indian families abroad. The chance to live and work alongside people from vastly varied backgrounds and states in India and from countries abroad is an enriching experience. The school uniquely offers beautiful 70-acre campus with a vast range of flora, fauna and wildlife, and provides ample green space and fresh air where boarders are able to live and learn. The school encourages boys to develop their genuine interests and talents by getting involved in a wide range of activities and club and offer. The school offers a large variety of extracurricular activities and indoor and outdoor sports. The school has a strong intellectual heartbeat and unequivocal commitment to social service, a curriculum that develops leadership and and an alumni network with a beautiful global reputation. It is affiliated to IBN ISC. More details can be had at school portal, that is www.doonschool.com. Apart from top 5 boarding schools in Uttarakhand, you probably have tons of questions. Please do not hesitate to inquire us. Follow our video and you are going to find the best boarding school for your child. And if you are struggling or not sure where to go and how to start, just log into our website, that is www.boardingedu.com, or call us on 8828912891. BoardingEdu is dedicated to present the complete list of boarding education, boarding schools around the globe which cover 50 plus countries. Please make an effort to message us so that we, BoardingEdu, help you throughout the process. Join or connect us on our video, or can also inquire us on our portal, that is www.boardingedu.com. For India, it is www.boardingedu.in. For UK, it is www.boardingedu.co.uk. For USA, it is www.boardingedu.us. For Europe, it is www.boardingedu.eu. For Switzerland, it is www.boardingedu.ch. For China, it is www.boardingedu.com.cn. You can also subscribe to the BoardingEdu channel at YouTube and press the bell icon to never miss any another update. Thank you.